I have built a pen plotter. I am currently building a 3D printer.
And I'm going to build a laser cutter, but dragging my PC down to the basement every single time I want to use one of these devices is impractical. So instead, I dug up this adorable old little baby computer with a ridiculous 1 GB of RAM and installed a lightweight Linux distro on it. Now it can live a perfect second life as a dedicated user interface for all my CNCs.